Port will try to manage an injury list that now includes skipper Ollie Wines, who sat out the second half after reporting nausea and is undergoing tests for an irregular heartbeat. Neil Cross, ABC News, Adelaide.